What is going on, y'all? My name is Travis Owen, back again with another video. This is Tea Time with Travis. Thank you so much for joining me. Before I jump into today's video, make sure you subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Hit that notification bell so that you don't miss out on future reactions. Leave me a comment. I would love to hear from you. Let me know what you think I should react to next. I love checking out new music, new sounds, new artists, new things that I haven't seen or heard before so that I can open my mind and help open the minds of other people. Come join me on one of my weekly live streams. You can find out when those are going to take place if you check out the community tab of my YouTube channel. Hit me up on one of my socials. All that information will be posted in the description box below. If you'd like to show some support for the channel, hit me up on Patreon or PayPal. Your support goes a long way. It's what keeps this thing going and growing. And without further ado, let's jump in to today's video. All right, next for Jill, I will be checking out Kevin performing Sam Smith's Stay With Me. This should be interesting. I really, really love Sam Smith's song. It was everywhere, and I'm excited to see what Kevin does with it because I love Kevin too. So we shall see. We shall see. Yes. Yes. This is fire. Oh my God. Kevin. My guy, how are you so talented? So talented. Mind-blowingly, mind-numbingly. Yes. Yes. Ooh. Yes. God, that was epic. That was like every 20 seconds that went by, or less than that, we're adding in a new element, a new sound, a new layer. That was fire. Thank you, Jill, for requesting that, because that was like, oh my God. I've seen a couple of Kevin's other solo stuff so far, and I think that might be my favorite one that I've seen so far. That was like,